going to. Leaving me?
Yes, I am, Norma.
No, you're not. Max! Max!
Thanks for letting me wear the handsome wardrobe. And thanks for the use of all the trinkets. The rest of the jewelry's in the top drawer.
It's yours, Joe. I gave it to you.
And I take it in a second. Only it's a little too dressy for sitting behind a copy desk in Dayton, Ohio.
These are nothing. You can have anything you want. What is it you want?
Norma, you'd be throwing it away. I don't qualify for the job. Not anymore.
We can't go! Max! Max! I can't face life without you. And you know I'm not afraid to die.
It's between you and yourself.
You think I made that up about the gun, don't you? All right.
Oh, sure, if it would make a good scene.
You don't care, do you? But hundreds of thousands of people will care.
Oh, wake up, Norma. You'd be killing yourself to an empty house. The audience left 20 years ago. Now face it.
That's a lie. They still want me.
No, they don't.
What about the studio? What about DeMille?
He was trying to spare your feelings. The studio only wanted to rent your car.
Wanted what?
DeMille didn't have the heart to tell you. None of us has had the heart.
That's a lie. They want me. I get letters every day.
You tell her, Max. Come on, do her that favor. Tell her there isn't going to be any picture. There aren't any fan letters except the ones you write.
That isn't true. Max!
Madame is the greatest star of them all. I will take Mr. Gillis's badge to the car.
Grow up. There's nothing tragic about being 50. Not unless you try to be 25.